Everyone is talking about the medical benefits of CBD for dogs these days, but how do you separate fact from fiction? There are five facts that veterinary experts say every pet parent should know about CBD for dogs. Fact one, dogs have 10 times more cannabinoid receptors in their brains than humans. That's why CBD is safer for them than THC. Both CBD and THC, along with other cannabinoids, can be found in cannabis plants. CBD is not psychoactive like THC, so dogs won't get high. In general, hemp contains more CBD and a tiny amount of THC compared to marijuana. CBD can be extracted from either plant though, and some products feature full-spectrum hemp oil, which should contain no more than 0.3% THC. Fact 2. CBD can help with many conditions. Dogs experiencing chronic pain and inflammation from conditions such as arthritis can benefit from CBD. It can also be used to treat anxiety and phobias and seizures. Dogs with more severe medical conditions will require a higher dose. Fact 3. Dosing is critical. CBD oil is available in many different potencies. You may see anything from 75 milligrams up to 1,000 milligrams on the bottle. This number represents the total amount of CBD in the whole bottle, which is measured in milliliters. You can calculate how much oil you should give your dog based on how many milligrams of CBD is in each milliliter of oil. To do this, simply divide the total potency by the number of milliliters in the bottle. So for instance, in a bottle with a 250 milligram potency and a quantity of 30 milliliters, each milliliter would contain 2.25 milligrams of CBD. If the potency is 600 milligrams, the same 30 milliliter bottle would contain 20 milligrams per milliliter. In general, practitioners recommend between 0.2 and 0.5 milligrams per pound for dogs, depending on the severity of the need. It's more effective and economical to buy a higher potency for a larger dog so you can give less oil. Fact 4, quality control is crucial. Some CBD products are better than others. Look for products that state clearly the cannabinoid potency and have a third-party certificate of analysis from the manufacturer. This will identify its contents, including any residual traces of pesticides, solvents, and other contaminants. Fact 5. Some dogs do experience side effects. While rare, high doses of CBD can sometimes cause a dog to be hyperactive or restless. Also watch for vomiting, diarrhea, and allergy symptoms. In these cases, stop use and call your vet. CBD can greatly benefit your dog's quality of life. Just make sure you consult with your veterinarian to ensure the product you're using is appropriate for your dog.